this is their back garden. And if you look how incredible it is, the symmetry, the curves, you've even got the cuboid, sorry, the pyramid shaped cones, and it is a mathematical gardening masterpiece, and lovely to view it. And here it is in full bloom in the height of summer. And then if you pan around, you'll see the architecture of this building. I've been told that it's perfect for a wedding venue by someone. I can't think who told me that. Who was it? I can't remember. But she said this is a perfect wedding location.